At the Amy Jones Group, we're big believers in practicing gratitude.
Having a gratitude practice means waking up every day with a list of things we're thankful for and sharing that practice with our kids and family.
This year, we are thankful for so much.
We're thankful for Mindy.
Oh my God. Yes.
I am thankful for our house that we bought this year and for family and nice weather.
Thankful for a healthy family. Thankful for the life that I've lived. Thankful for the life I can provide for my family now. I look forward to the many years of just growth and experience and memories.
We're thankful for Amy Jones Group and her friendship and for her expertise. And we're thankful just for a lot of things.
I am thankful for my amazing husband, my little toddler that keeps me busy. I'm thankful for this community of great women that I get to serve with every single day.
And I'm so grateful to work with such hardworking teams and just love them so much.
We all love each other so much and we love giving back to the community and helping our clients find homes of their dreams and having them plug in with us like we do to volunteer and to do events like these.
Family, this year is a really big year coming up for us. We're adding another member to the family. So once I do have baby, the rest of the team will be here to help me with all of my clients, and I know I'll be helping in the coming year.
This year, I'm thankful for my happy, healthy family. I'm thankful to live in a place with beautiful weather, and I'm thankful to be surrounded by women that are hardworking and enjoy each other every single day.
But most of all, we're thankful for you.
You are the reason that we are here.
We're so grateful for the opportunity to serve you
through real estate and community.
And plan to be here doing just this for many years to come.
From our family to yours, happy holidays!